We know that you want your tax dollars spent wisely. And tonight we continue our investigation into how the state and four HMOs spend billions of your tax dollars on Medicaid. Now, calls to kick the HMOs out of the Medicaid program. And 5 Eyewitness News reporter Jay Coles first broke the Medicaid investigation. Tonight, he has the very latest.
It's your money, $4 billion every year spent on Medicaid for low-income Minnesotans. But this 20-page study from the Greater Minnesota Healthcare Coalition says the insurance companies that run Medicaid have ripped you off by the billions.
The need to raise major questions regarding incorrect and deceptive financial reporting, the potential of inflated expenses and hidden profits, and hidden subsidies.
We first told you over a year ago there is no independent audits of the Medicaid program, and we also found the four HMOs that run Medicaid collectively have nearly $3 billion sitting in reserve bank accounts. This new study backs that up.
This is public money earmarked for low-income health care just sitting idle in these accounts.
Our reporting led to these congressional hearings in April and prompted 3 separate federal investigations.
A spokesperson for the Association of the HMOs that run the Medicaid program here says she disagrees with the group's report. She says the four HMOs only earn a 2% profit margin on all state public health programs, and that's based on the last 10 years. Reporting in the newsroom, Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.
Now, we know this can be a confusing topic, so we posted all of Jay's past stories on our website. Just look for the HMO quick link. You'll find it right at the top of the homepage at KSTP.com.